Saturday, January 20th, in the upper hazard drainage. Here we are at 7,600 feet in a snow pit testing buried surface ore layer. Here we had a total height of snow of 5 feet. Right here we had propagation on buried surface ore.
Yep.
With 28 taps from the shoulder, crack propagated clear across this block, showing that you could still trigger an avalanche in the upper snowpack.